Western Port Water acknowledges that we provide water services on the traditional lands of the Bunurong peoples, who have managed the natural resources here for thousands of years. The region we service is unique, with one of the highest ratios of visitors to residents of any destination in Australia. Due to these population fluctuations, our water treatment plant and assets are built three times the size that is needed to service our permanent population. Water supplied to customers comes from three main water sources, including Tennant Creek, the Melbourne Water Supply System, and the Bass River. Raw water is stored in Kandawi Reservoir and then treated using a process called dissolved air flotation and filtration, followed by disinfection using ultraviolet treatment and chlorination. Treated water is then pumped to enclosed drinking water storages at San Remo, Phillip Island and Grantville. As the treated drinking water flows through the system, we monitor water quality along the way and disinfect using chloramination to make sure the water is safe and meets the standards that our customers and regulators expect. Every year, we make improvements to our treatment process and undertake maintenance, flushing, and air scouring to keep our pipes clean and the water fresh. We're always planning ahead. Over the 5 years from 2018 to 2023, over $4.8 million is being spent to deliver a more reliable service and better tasting water. Some of the projects include construction of a backup water storage facility on Phillip Island, upgrades to the water purification plant, water pressure management, replacement of water mains, and the renewal of the San Remo enclosed water storage basin. To learn more about your drinking water, visit us online at westernportwater.com.au.